Samazi apologizes to Banan for sleeping with AKA. The MTV African Music Awards show was full of surprises, but none as shocking as Samazi gushing over his frenemy Banan Mathiba. The former besties abruptly ended their friendship several months ago after Banan found out that Samazi slept with AKA. Banan then accused Samazi of telling DJ Zynel about her affair with AKA in an attempt to end Banan's relationship with AKA, because Samazi was in love with AKA and wanted him to himself. Phew, that seems a bit complicated. Samazi being Samazi fired his own shots BSCK by taking subtle digs at Banan with shady comments about why she has so many enemies in the industry. Is it because people are jealous of you or is it that you are the problem? Judge for yourself, South Africa, you are smart, Samazi said on an episode of Vuzu's 10 over 10 in June. But it seems things are looking sunny, and free of shade, for the besties turned frenemies. This is after Samazi apologized to Banan for sleeping with her man AKA. Samazi did not just apologize and stop there, he also shocked viewers on Saturday while presenting an award at the Mamas by gushing about Queen Bee. The Idol's Sid Judge made a brief comment about what a good job co-hosts Namza Mombatha and Yemi Alade were doing, before laying it on thick about Banan. They were all told a day before the awards that they would have to fill in for Trevor Noah, who had to pull out at the last minute due to illness. Banan was born ready. She was ready 24 hours before the show. When she was born they said, "It's Banan," and she said, "It's your girl B," Samazi said. Will Banan accept Samazi's olive branch and return to the good old days when they were bestie goals? Only time will tell.